Hey guys, coming to you from my little workout dungeon here again. And I was down here doing some weight training tonight. And while I was down here, I was also doing, you know, some of the heavy bags, speed bags, some of my punch training, that kind of stuff. And it occurred to me, I thought I'd talk a little bit about another little thing that I do to train my punching power. You guys might have heard of Bruce Lee's one-inch punch and a three-inch punch. A lot of other people have talked about it, but he's most famous for it. And one of the methods I use to train that is something that everybody's got laying around the house. And that's just a big, heavy, hardback book, okay? Because it's got some weight to it. It's nice and solid, and it can take the force. And actually, you know, it'll desensitize the nerves in your hand so that they can handle that blunt force trauma more easily without pain. So it's a good way to train. And what I mean by one-inch punch, three-inch punch, basically when Bruce Lee would do a one-inch punch, he would put his knuckle against the book, and within that little bit of space, he would produce as much power as he could. And so it's just a method of developing short-range power, basically. And what I would call a three-inch punch, and what I think is recognized generally as a three-inch punch, is you actually place your fingertips on the book, or book, on the target, and you're gonna drop into that and produce as much power as you can over that short range, okay? Now, obviously no punch is just an arm punch, all right? You're wanting to kind of send that power up through your root, through your feet, to your knees, hips, everything, and then link up to the top where you execute, okay? Now, that being said, it's a very small movement through the body, and then you're only gonna see the very end result right here. So you're not gonna see a lot of movement up here. And the basic premise is, and this just takes a little bit of practice, is your hand's gonna be like so. And then when you perform the punch, you're gonna wanna just drop into it like that. See, my knuckle's gonna turn in and give it kind of an upward motion like so, okay? And when you do this, you wanna picture doing it like sneezing, okay? That uncontrollable, like when you just fire off a sneeze and you blink and you can't control it, it's just bam, your whole body shivers. That's the kind of nervous reaction that you want. You don't want to think about hitting hard, you just want to have a clear mind and then execute it, okay? And it just takes practice. And then let me just show you a little demonstration of what I'm talking about. So what you're going to do is just put your fingertips to the book and just hit like that. Now, I'm going to try not to pull back at all to increase the range. I'm just going to drive into it and just show you the kind of power you can get over such a small range, okay? Like that. See? And it's just like that. You can kind of get an idea of the kind of snap you can get off a very short range punch, okay? And I might come back another day when I've got somebody to volunteer, and we'll get them padded up and have them hold a book, and I'll just show you the kind of force that you can put into somebody with just a really short range punch like that. And it's just one of those things, when you first start out, you're gonna feel like very ineffective, like it's just not gonna feel like you're really getting much out of it. But over time, your hands will start to feel heavy, like they can really hit with some force. And it's just one of those things that takes practice. But everybody's got a big heavy book laying around the house that they're not using, so it's a nice little target to use. So here you go, just a few more, and then we'll call it a video. So you just sneeze almost, just bam, you know, just release that force as quickly as you can, not really thinking about it. So anyway, just a little tip, something to help you with your punching, and thanks for watching, commenting. I'll see you guys later. Bye.